to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting.
I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Taking us.
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there, man.
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please do it, officer. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Still, this won't hurt.
Now madness takes you forever.
Ha 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 ha!
the end of fear, Oblivion.
Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here. It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Make the doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
There you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer.
If I leave, she'll die.
The blood. I know you're still out there.
Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Stay back, Batman. I mean it.
Yeah, stay back, Batman. You don't want more blood on your hands, do you?
I can see the veins in her neck throbbing. I can smell her sweat.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!